Hey, everyone. This is the second video we're posting about the Xmeye app. In our previous video, we showed you ways to get rid of those annoying in-app ads. And in this video, we're going to show you how to fix the common device offline issue that affects so many users. We'll be posting several more videos about the Xmeye app, so make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any content. Alright, let's get straight into it. A lot of people think the device offline error is caused by the app itself, but that's a common misconception. In reality, it's a connection issue with the device you're trying to access through the Xmeye app. Whether that's an IP camera, DVR, XVR, NVR, or another similar unit. So, the first thing to do when Xmeye shows this error is to check your device's network connection and settings. We'll show you exactly how to do this, step by step. We'll use a DVR as an example, but these steps apply to any device, even those small IP cameras. The easiest way to check your connection is to look at the back of the unit, where the network cable is connected, and make sure it's securely plugged in. You can also check the connection using the network indicator lights. If it's a wireless IP camera, you'll need to check its connection differently, which we'll cover later. For wired devices, there are four main light patterns and corresponding actions. Pattern 1. Both lights are off. If none of the lights are on, there's likely a problem with the network cable or the connection itself. First, try reconnecting the cable at both ends, as a loose connection is a very common cause. If that doesn't work, replace it with a known good, high-quality cable. If the lights still don't come on even with a functional cable, the issue may be with the device's network interface or the network port it's connected to. In that case, you'll need a technician to check the unit. Pattern 2. Both lights are on or blinking. If both lights are blinking or both are solid, this often points to a problem with the cable's quality or a loop on the network side. To diagnose this, disconnect the network cable from the device to see if the lights turn off. If they do turn off, the cable is likely the issue. Replace it with a good one. If the lights stay on even after disconnecting the cable, the problem is internal to the device, and a technician will need to check it. Pattern 3. One light is solid, and the other is blinking. If one light is solid and the other is blinking, this is usually a good sign. It means the device has a solid physical connection to your local network. However, since the Xmeye app is still showing the device as offline, we need to immediately move on to checking its connection status and network configuration settings. Depending on your device's brand and model, you might be able to check its connection status directly on the unit. In our DVR example, follow this path. Go to Menu, then Info, and finally Version. Once you access the screen, you should check the connection status. If everything is correct, it should display connected or online. A crucial note, the exact process for accessing this version screen can vary greatly depending on the device's brand and model. If your equipment is an IP camera, the menu location might look completely different. Pro tip, if the connection status is not connected or online, some newer devices will often display the exact cause of the connection failure right here on this screen. However, most devices, regardless of brand, offer a dedicated connection test screen, which is your best bet for a detailed diagnosis. The name and location of this dedicated test menu might vary, but it is your best tool for diagnosing the error. It typically offers three main results. Let's look at the solutions for each one. 1. Local connection error. If the issue is with the local connection, the cause is generally a network setting problem or, as a last resort, a faulty cable. To fix the network settings, go to the Network menu. If DHCP is disabled, make sure to enable it. Click Apply or OK. Next, run the connection test again. This usually resolves the issue. But if enabling DHCP does not fix the error, your very next step is to replace the network cable. A damaged or low-quality cable often creates this kind of local connection error, even if the indicator lights seem okay. 2. Internet connection error. This error is rarely caused by the DVR or NVR itself. The problem is almost always with your modem or router. Often, simply power cycling your modem and router will correct the problem. Wait a few minutes after the restart and test the connection on your Xmeye device one more time. 3. DNS error. A DNS error is both common and easy to fix. You simply need to change the servers your device is using. Change the primary and secondary DNS settings. We strongly recommend using Google DNS. Save the new settings and run the final test. Now, after completing each of these tests, whether it was the DHCP fix, the cable swap, or the DNS change, always remember to try accessing your device again in the Xmeye app. This way, you can pinpoint exactly when and where you finally fixed that frustrating device offline error. If you've followed all these steps and are still having trouble connecting, don't worry. Just leave your specific question in the comments below, and we'll do our best to help you troubleshoot your setup. If this video helped you solve your connection issue, please show us some love. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the Uederson Tech channel, and turn on notifications. Doing so ensures you won't miss any of our future Xmeye tutorials and helps us keep creating great content for you. God bless you, and we'll see you in the next video.